Yes, ma'am. You're good.
I just didn't want to walk out there and you.
I got like 5 or 6 cameras. You're good. I just put this stuff on YouTube.
Are you from here, around this?
Yes, ma'am. Yeah, I would park over there, but I'm extra handicapped, and they haven't got me no little buggy thing to help me get around, so I just park wherever I can and show whatever I have to when it's asked.
Yeah, at least they got a little bit of that. Not too long ago, we were up here and they didn't have the. This was growed up.
You
couldn't sleep too good.
Right.
When I had read where they put it out on, I think, the Friends of Talladega or something that they had cut back, and I said, all right, you know.
Yeah, most definitely.
So I want to see some of the leaves today.
There's a couple of other places out there they should top off, and it would bring people, mm-hmm. It would bring more outside people in.
Yeah, you're right there.
I mean, they're already spending the money. They have the crews for it.
Mm-hmm.
Like that little top area at the top. Mm-hmm. It's the tip top is the one, you know. They should top that one out.
Yeah.
And it's higher than this spot.
Yeah, it is.
This one's fixing to die. This one. It's not fixing to die.
Which way are you facing, man? I don't want to get in none of your shots.
Oh, you're good. No, y'all do y'all's thing. Don't worry about my stuff. It probably can't even see y'all. Thank you. you're good. I'm in everybody's face anyway.
You a blogger?
YouTuber. Handicap news on YouTube.
Handicap news?
Yes, ma'am. I usually chase cops, though.
Chase. Fred!
I usually chase cops.
You're missing
it.
This is what?
The sun. Oh, well, you're taller than me. So you just listen on the radio and...
No, I usually go sit beside the gas station where the crackheads hang out, and I film them for a couple of hours.
Gotcha.
And then the cops show up, and then I record them. And I show all the crackheads going through all the dumpsters and getting everybody's personal information from the banks and stuff, and the cops are doing nothing.
Wow.
That's why Anniston is... I'm doing this in Anniston now. This is... where they were saying why it's dangerous, because the cops really don't do anything.
I think that's it for them, but...
I have caught them, I mean, not caught them, but recorded them catching like big old bags of drugs and stuff. Mm-hmm. You know, they actually been, you know, doing some good.
Yeah, I saw the one in Fultonville, the bus. They did in Fultonville.
Yeah. Yeah, especially those new drugs coming in. Fentanyl stuff where people are, the cops are touching it, and you see them. I recorded a cop, he tackled the drunk. They thought he was drunk, he tackled him, but by the time the cop got off of him, the cop was having seizures because he was having, because of the drugs.
Oh, wow.
You could just touch a certain thing of it, and it will. Fentanyl crap's bad.
That's crazy.
And all the meth heads that are hanging out in Anniston. Yeah, there was homeless girls being raped in Zen Park.
Where's Zen Park?
It's right beside the police station. It's a park right beside the police station in Anniston.
Oh.
And some of the homeless women were being raped until I started going down there and just recording them doing stuff. It took me about 6 months for the cops to do something about Zen Park. And what's messed up, it's right there beside the jail and the police station and the courthouse.
That's crazy.
So I gave them a break last night. You know, I come up here and was going to record this and everything.
You time lapse it, or are you just gonna?
I got one time lapse, and the other one's like another thing. They're all different. I told myself if I, you know, get over, I almost have 2,000 videos on YouTube, and I'm eventually gonna get me a professional camera. those, you know, those things ain't cheap.
I need you to give me one favor. Let me take the box off. What's the point of having an ox if they don't shine in the sun?
Yes.
Get over here.